A man was arrested after threatening three teens with a knife in Ferndale Sunday afternoon. Anne Arundel County police were called to Baltimore Annapolis Boulevard and Ferndale Road just before 3. They say 39-year-old James Gallion got into an argument with the teens, then pulled out a knife and slashed at one of them. The teens were able to escape. Gallion was found and charged with assault.